Preaching on the same thing. But many times when we conversate, the weakness of the tongue and
it's
because there is no vision for us to aim for. Because there's no emphasis on the theme or motto of what we should journey with. The theme of the first man is to take his people to the promised land. It became his vision. The Israelite people became a part of his life. The theme of this Sunday says, give me your hand. Reach me. Reach out for me. Let me go up to the mountain. Here is the position of the first man. Listen to me, workers and church. Here is the position of the first man. Here is the inheritance that God has called him to stay on
day one.
He will go to the peak of the mountain. The peak of a mountain is not a place that many like to go. For it's not a place that is easy to get to. For hardly you would see anyone. But here is the level that God has called the first man. A place of prayer. A place of fasting. A place of
prayer.
A place of
fasting.
A place of
fasting.